Okay, let me take the call. Hello?
You should love your wife.
Of course. and listen to her. And you should not even hurt her by words.
Oh, I can hurt her with a stick.
If I find the stick, I'll give you one on
her. No. She only hurts me by words. I don't get a chance to speak anything in between. That's why I'm on the streets now.
Don't ever answer her back.
Okay.
Now it's, you know, there are so many points here. Sometimes I really myself get confused.
Sometimes I get angry also. What to do?
Okay, now. Don't ever get, you know, angry.
Angry?
Yes.
When am I angry? Am I angry?
You are not angry right now?
No.
Then I don't know what is your angry are about. You're shouting like a madman. I used to know you once upon a time. You are such a cool, collected gentleman. Gentleman.
I know.
Now what's wrong with you? What's happened to you?
Arre, you also will become like that once you get married.
Okay. Here, Fatan. Okay. Don't ever find fault in her cooking.
Okay.
Understood?
Okay.
Yeah. Whatever or however she cooks, your job is just to say, super. Say food is delicious. And eat quietly. Hey, this is another gift from the God.
Yes. Why?
On top of all this, you know, you should ask her one thing.
What?
Oh, where did you learn such nice cooking? You are so good at cook. Obviously, she will say, my mother taught me.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, this is a golden opportunity to praise her mother, grandmother, everyone, praise the family. Say, what a wonderful mother you have. She's such a great cook. And she has trained you so much. Now, I don't know who is better, you or a mother. But that is a little dangerous. But anyway, say that, no problem.
Just listen.
Okay.
கல்யாணம் ஆன புதுசா சமைச்சு போட்டாடா.
ஓகே.
ஏ சாம்பாருக்கும் ரசத்துக்கும் வித்தியாசம் இல்லைன்னு கேட்டேன். அவ்வளவுதான். வாட் ஹேப்பன்? கையில ஒரு கரண்டி இருந்து அதில் தங்கி 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 அடித்தார். ஐயோ ஓடி போயிட்டேன். ஓடியா போயிட்டோம். பெரிய ஹோல் இங்க பாரு. Such a big hole. Such a big hole.
Calm down. Calm down. Let me have a look.
Here.
Right
into my throat.
It's a big hole.
Yeah.
It goes down all the way.
Yes.
But one thing I want to tell you.
Tell me.
No brains.
Where I have that kind of courage? something. I will take her to the next room.
Again?
Tell her quietly, quietly. But you know what she will do?
She will pull me by the ear and tell me everybody.
அப்படியா அதே சொல்லிட்டு அந்த அப்படியே ஸ்கிட் பார்த்தல நல்ல காமெடி இல்ல
எஸ் எஸ் எஸ்
சிவா
வெரி குட் கெட் கோ வெரி குட் காமெடி நவ லெட் மீ கம் டு நெக்ஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட்
ஓகே ஓகே
மை காட் நவ இமேஜின் தி சிச்சுவேஷன்
ஆஹா
போத் ஆஃப் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் அவுட் ஃபார் டின்னர்
ஓகே
ஓகே What you have to do is just hold her hand nicely, tightly, walk around slowly.
Okay.
You don't walk ahead and your wife comes 15 feet behind you. That is not the way.
Oh.
You should hold her hand nicely and walk along.
So that she won't escape.
You know, if she wanted to escape with all the conditions what you're talking about, she would have run away a long time ago. Now at least she's staying with you now. Do this.
Okay.
This, by doing this, you're showing affection, love.
Oh, that's correct, that's correct.
Follow.
You're right, you're right. Yeah. I got it.
Okay, I got it. Mm. Okay. Now, another thing I'll tell you. Whatever she says, listen to her patiently. You know, this is the, you know, real, the word patiently is very important.
Oh.
You should listen to her patiently.
Uh-huh.
Don't think that they don't have any ideas. Their head is full of ideas.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So, don't underestimate them. Listen to them. Whatever ideas they give it to you, simply say very good.
One limit. Okay? If she starts talking, she will go on and on and on. I can't put in a word in between. I become a patient man.
My God. Appa, umbore lang busy. No, seri wants to be kattamana vishyam. Hey, you should know one thing. Every occupation got so many hazards. This is one of your occupation. Husband is an occupation for you.
Okay.
There will be a lot of hazards. Wife is concerned with a hazard. But doesn't matter. There will be other hazards too many. If you manage all those hazards, your wife is so easy.
Who told this?
Oh, again you are asking. Same. Nityananda. Who else?
Paramanyani Nityananda. Maja Nityananda. Maja Nityananda.
Maja. Okay. இன்னும் நிறைய இருக்கு நீ நினைக்காத சிம்பிளா எல்லாம் போயிருந்தோம் Now imagine the situation again. She does something different.
Okay.
She wears a new pair of clothes.
Or
she cooks something different than the usual sambar and avial and chutney and all that.
Okay.
Your job is nothing else but to just praise her. Say, oh, wonderful, what a cooking you have done, what a dress you have wearing. Just praise her to the skies, no? Why not? Does it cost any money?
I not only praise her to the sky, I push her and push her to the sky, but she keeps coming back.
One thing I have to tell you, take this one very seriously.
Okay.
You might praise her to the sky and everywhere, everything you can do. But a return compliment is very difficult to come from.
I know.
All those things are, you know, not very important as much as your wife is.
Okay.
So, give her time. Your children, your wife should be given. The prime time of your time should be given to
them. Alright, okay, I'll do that.
Follow. Now, what is it saying here now?
What is the next one?
I thought, yeah, when you don't give time to her, she'll fight with you. No.
She does fight.
She gives you time, then what?
Then also fight. Then also fight.
Oh my God. Okay. Now, you have to take your wife out with you. At least once a week. If the that is not possible. At least once a month you should take her out.
Who? My wife?
Oh my God, did I say your neighbor's wife or something? You have to take only your wife. Oh, understand? Only your wife you can take her out.
That is not allowed. I cannot take the neighbor's wife.
Only with that about it.
I'm hungry!
I am talking about your wife only, nobody else.
Oh, oh, my wife, okay, my wife.
Take over vacation, overseas vacation once a year.
Take her? Again, neighbor's wife?
Oh! My God, how can I erase from your head this neighbor's wife off now? You are so obsessed with your neighbor's wife.
No, no, I just asked a clarification.
Whatever I am talking now, it's all about you and your wife.
Oh.
Can you just take it in the head?
Okay, okay. My wife, my wife, my wife, my wife, my wife, my wife.
Okay, now put it in the head. She knows exactly. At least she's sparing you from that duty.
That way she is very good. She is very good. First she will eat and then give me the answer.
Okay. Now, listen.
Uh-huh.
Wherever you go, you should keep your voice in song.
Even to the bar.
I said wherever. Wherever means bar is included there. Yes.
Okay.
What is wrong in going to a bar, ma'am? Now, she says, I want to come with you to the bar. Take her and go now.
Why come back late?
Okay.
She will lock the front door and make me do mutton petal, mutton petal on the road.
Call your wife now.
இல்லடா இந்த லைன்ல வந்திருப்பறடா ஆல் லைன் ஆர் பிஸி ட்ரை ஆஃப்டர் சம் டைம் வருது
ஆர் யூ டயலிங் எ வைஃப் ஆர் ஹர் யங்கர் சிஸ்டர் ஆர் எ நெய்பர்ஸ் வைஃப் ஹூ ஆர் டயலிங்
ஐ மிஸ்டேக் மை மிஸ்டேக் ஐ ரெக்கார்ட் 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 ஆ ஆ சரி அன்பா பாசமா
பாலல வந்து
ஹலோ ஆமா அவங்க கூட தான் பேசிட்டு இருக்காங்க அந்த லூஸோட தான் பேசிட்டு இருக்கேன் நான் ஆமா சரி சரி ஏதோ தெரியாம ஆயிடுது மன்னிச்சுக்கோ இது வீட்டுக்கு வா பாத்துக்கலாமா பாத்துக்கலாம் பாத்துக்கலாம் உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் என்ன சொன்னா என்ன பண்ண உங்களுக்கு தெரியாது சரி இந்த மலைய சொன்னாங்கிறது மன்னிப்பு கேட்கலாம் பார்த்தேன் வீட்டுக்கு வா பாத்துக்கலாமா 30 இந்த 300 பாயிண்ட் தான் நீ திருந்த மாட்டேன் பேச மாதிரி ஒரு பாயிண்ட் மன்னிப்பு கேட்டா வீட்டுக்கு பாத்துக்கலாங்கிற எங்க யாரு நித்யானந்தா எங்கரா
நித்யானந்தா ஆஸ்திரேலியா பக்கத்துல கைலாசமா ஒரு ஐலண்ட் வாங்கி
அங்க மஜா மஜா பண்றதா
யாருக்கு தெரியும் என்ன பண்றோம் நீ பண்ண கோபத்தை தனிக்கணும் புரியாதா அப்பதான் வயசு கட்டி அது வரைக்கும் நான் நீ கோபத்தை தனி நான் போய் வரேன் அப்புறமா அவங்க
என்ன விட்டு போகாதா என்ன அடிப்படா என்ன அடிப்படா வலிக்கணும்